Here now to look at what's coming up at 6:30.
Got a story that just might be like, worse than taking candy from a baby. A local family wanted to take a special trip to Six Flags. They've been collecting cans all year until somebody stole their only hope to get the money to go.
And 35 years ago, a plane crash from Huntsville to Atlanta claimed more than 70 lives. Karsten Clark takes a look back at that crash and the reporter who covered it for us.
Durham Service.